goes something like, Gabby, get him.
Boy, I had to bet the grave, good morning. Have been sleeping for too long, how me on it? Everybody talking, trying to see me. Disbelief they had, breathing, he was 6 feet deep. What you say? Hold up, shut your mouth. Welcome back, everyone. Today's vlog is just going to be a little bit shorter than yesterday's and maybe future ones, because today I'm just kind of going to kick back and enjoy the day a little bit with my lady and just chill. So, but I am going to get some stuff done. So, before I started this vlog, my professor told me about another vlog I should check out, a vlogger, and you can check out his vlog right here. It's really good, so enjoy that and help his site out, YouTube channel. And in that, he's a runner. He does a lot of running, and so in honor of him and his vlog, since it has provided so much help for me and inspiration for this vlog, I'm gonna do a little bit of running. Now, I have asthma, so I'm not like a huge runner or anything, but running is a good way to stay healthy, and we got to stay healthy, and so I'm gonna try to do that today. However, as you know from my last vlog, I am nocturnal, and if you've watched any horror film in your life, you probably know it's not the best idea to go running in the woods in the middle of the night. So I will not be doing that. However, I do have a treadmill, and I will be running on that today. So even if you're nocturnal, you can be healthy and run, so you have like no excuses. Or you can get a gym membership at like any time if you don't own a treadmill or something like that. Or you can go brave the monsters in the wood and really have motivation to run when they're chasing you, because they will chase you. All right, so I'm gonna get started with that, and then afterwards I'm probably just gonna watch some Heroes, because that's a great show, and I know you're like, what year is it? You're watching Heroes? You're just on it? Yeah, stop judging me. I just started Heroes. I got the box series, but it's amazing. And if you haven't seen it, you should check it out too. All right, so I'll catch back with you guys later. I gotta do some running. Alright, well there you have it. There was some very ugly running from me, but I got it done, and that's what matters. I'm a little sweaty, and it's kind of gross. So now it's time for me to just kick back and watch some Heroes with my lady. Heroes! Till next time, y'all are awesome.